first you fill out the page, and it's checking. I'm gonna ask.
That's our net control in Namibia. Victor 51 Whiskey Whiskey, why not? Reading the list.
I'm gonna repeat it, and they're now looking for teenagers of the four. Here I am Monday to Friday from 300 to 2130 ETC on this frequency. Any checking, please come out. Alpha Victor. Okay, no checking. Any relays on checking? That's checking and not caught. Any relays on checking?
Relay on checking. The check-in door here.
They doubled.
Sugar Papa 9, India Hotel Papa. This is V51KOI. I have you here in Nova Scotia. Alan's wine is doing a list right now, but if you want to give me your name there, we'll put you on the list there and we'll call you.
We'll put you on the list. He's trying to give you a call, Wynan. That's Sugar Papa 9, India Hotel Papa. He's trying to give you a call.
Okay, yeah, there was a little bit doubling on there. Alpha Victor, we'll put you on the list a little bit.
I'm wondering what my noise level would be like on another antenna than the Delta Loop. It would be higher for sure. Drizzling at the moment. It stopped drizzling, but it might come back. It's the fall, the autumn season, and Wynand doing a fantastic job as a net control. Thank you so much, Wynand, for all you do for Ham Radio.